Right, so I'm going to be making a few prank videos because it's April Fool's Day on Sunday. So this is the first one, and this is the toilet roll prank. Firstly, for this prank, you're going to need a toilet roll that's facing towards you, and then you're going to want to separate them about two or three sheets, and then bring one up to the top, roll it over, and then line them up at the side, and then this makes them virtually impossible to use.